Here comes Jey Uso.
A man who has grown immeasurably under the Bloodline.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. And is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. Making his way to the ring from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, main event, Jey Uso!
Main event, Jey Uso.
The right-hand man to the head of the table has held many tag team championships, but won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, main evented. The sky is the limit for Jey Uso.
California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy Uso!
Hey, Jimmy's been helping to run things in the Bloodline.
if I mean it, looking in my eyes. Cause I've been waiting for my moment to strike. So come close, let me show you what it's like. Yeah, you can try to stand in my path, but you're gonna regret it. I'll be the one who laughs last while I'm making my exit. Cause this is only for the strong of heart, not if you get it. And no matter what the outcome, you better accept it. I can cut like the shit.
They tried to tune out the added presence, but it ultimately proved to be too much for them.
You hate to see it.